across it. I've caught you behind me. You're here, aren't you? Oh, come on. I thought I had a Sarconia spawner there. Now, is there any health back here? I'll take that. I think it's closed off. Yeah. Yeah. What was I thinking? That was good. That was real good. I like how you did the thing. That's BFG ammo. But I don't have a BFG. I'll take it. I will take it. This looks cool, doesn't it? Take a hike, a little baby. For it. Whoa. Whoa, someone's having a grizzle. Who's angry? Nice. Is there anything else? Doesn't look like it, but all right. Good. Oh, hello! I saw it. Flying babies and grub babies. How am I doing for pulse ammo? Alright, maybe I'll switch to this for a bit. Okay, the fire. The fire hurt. Yeah, I get it. '06 this came out. It's gotten better. More of a played it.
Every step you take. Your soul moves closer to me.
Yeah. And? He's talking like he wants to touch dicks. I mean, there's nothing wrong with that. I don't judge, but I'd rather find my way out of here than touch dicks with you, Betruder.
Suffering and pain suffering waits for you.
Suffering succotash. I don't trust him. He's gonna come back and screw me, I know it. Oh, hell yeah. Give me all of that. Baby. So. Alright, 40 rockets. The plaz is high. Yeah, it's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Save us.
Save us. Oh, we got a big boy. Time to save. Time to save. Oh shit. Ow. Could you not? Could you not?
Destroy the seekers, and the guardian becomes vulnerable.
We should run the zap babies.
Destroy the seekers, and the
Time to get the plaz out, I think. Stay still. Can do it! Thank you, Flying Donkey. I love the sound of growling monsters in the morning. Oh, yes. God damn, I love the smell of napalm. Alright, so load. So load here. Now we know how to beat him, because it's the glowing thing I need to shoot at.
My guardian will destroy you!
Go, gotta go, gotta go. I didn't notice there was stuff there as well.
Destroy the seekers. The guardian becomes vulnerable.
Yep. Pretty good. That's a bitch. That's alright. Oh, take it full force. Ah, no, not me. Not me, full force. Don't remember, but thanks. Oh my, was I always a VIP? You've been a VIP for a while. Chronomagus. So everyone in the chat that doesn't know, Chronomagus is a streamer. No. That worked out pretty good. I need to use the rockets more. I'm getting distracted. Okay, so, yeah, because of a few raids, I was able to unlock a few more, VIP slots. So, I'm not sure if you were within the first round of VIPs, that I had on my channel, Chrono, but you were definitely within the second round. I think I've gone through 3 rounds of VIP naming thus far. So, yeah. But yeah, why wouldn't I put you in my my VIP circle? In my Discord and everything. Right. That was pretty good. Damn. feel like I'm doing something wrong.